have to eat the dream. You have to sleep the dream. You have to dream the dream. You got to touch. You have to see it when nobody else sees it. You have to feel it when it's not tangible. You have to believe it when you cannot see it. You got to be possessed with the dream. The dream.
After the kick, first and 10, Monroe from the 48-yard line. JT ready for the snap. Quan gets the call. He's around the left side. He's at the 10. He's at the 5. It's a Braves.
That was a
touchdown.
Yeah. I thought they were going to call that back.
Touchdown. Put your hands up in the air. Put your hands up.
lines up for the extra point. JT at the helm. Quan and Quan in the backfield.
Sounds like a law firm.
Outside.
Who is it?
29
Quan in for the Braves extra point.
Here we go.
Yes! Big kick from Moreau. First and 10 Kingsway from the Moreau 49 and 3/4 yard line.
There's a rifle on here.
Oh shit. Feels like a water grenade. Back up, we're offside.
The whole team's offside.
Here comes the ball.
Number 17 gets the call from Kingsway. Pretty close to a first down. Second and 1, Kingsway.
That's a good old job.
Very long
one. I like Jared. He's a good dude.
Jet.
Inside Jet.
No, I did that last year.
The pink tee.
Yeah.
Dude, Mike still has all the marks from last year. The pink tee. Yeah, quarterback sneak here.
Seventeen gets the call on the third and inches and breaks through for a Kingsway first down.
This ball is so. Yo, you messed up once, you're out.
You're out like boat. Done.
Done. There's no second chances in Scott's world.
You heard it? Were you there last week? Opening kickoff?
Yeah.
Almost at a fadeaway. And on the tackle.
Four brought down by a host of Braves in the backfield for a loss of 2.
No headshots either.
Drop the ball. The one job. Stop him with the second chance.
False start.
The other way.
Cool. Ran right behind
the ball.
Down.
Big stop around the left side by Monroe.
Got it back to first down.
25 on the carry.
That's a formation. That's pretty good. Yep, that's right by Lance.
Strong side to the
right.
Jump off side.
Flags fly on the field.
You come on power off.
Or as we call it, Monroe, the non-retarded level. I think I have mold there.
What's going on? They're
going to close every school in the district.
25 gets the call around the left on that third down play. Looks like it's going to bring up 4th and about 2.
Yeah, my dad heard about it. He lives in Texas.
Damn.
He's
17 gets the call. Brett Stanley moves him forward for a Kingsway first down. Stanley rumbles up the center. Gain of about 5 brings up 3rd and 2, Kingsway.
Oh, He's going to either boot right or left here. Look at this. Quarterback.
He heard you.
Timeout called on the field. Kingswood.
This is just a
good time.
What's up, Kendall?
First and 10 for Kingsway.
Let's go, baby!
Take time off the clock and grind this thing out.
They run a 17 to the right.
Come on, nephew, get him!
Who's nephew?
Big stop at the line.
They went 97 yards.
Yeah, they both got 50 yards.
How long is this drive?
It started almost 9 minutes, so 13 minutes.
Big hit at the line.
Before the line.
It's going to be close. Maybe not. First and 10, Monroe.
Fire!
Zero. They cheat.
Forty-four on the keeper, brought down by number 29, Joshua Kwan, in the backfield. Brings it.
Power overload this side. Full start.
Turnover on downs, first and 10, Monroe.
It worked two times.
Right here.
Oh, right up the middle. Who is that? That's a good call.
27.
Jacob Kwan, right up the middle for a Monroe touchdown.
Very nice call.
Extra point attempt is good.
What? 8-3.
I like that. 8-3. 10-1.
10-1. 10-1 works.
Boomer.
Get it! 31 on the return. Luca Mazzarelli with no gain brings up first and 10, Kingsway. Ladies and gentlemen, the freshman, Lady Braves. Kickoff by the Braves, small return by number 17. Kingsway set up Kingsway Dragons, first and 10 from their own 41-yard line.
Their kids are big, but not good enough.
Kingsway runs off to the right end. It's going to be no gain. Should bring up 2nd and 10.
Little Mill, that golf course on Hopewell. Bob Horse, he lived in there, Chris Terry, and all those guys.
Kingsway runs off to the left end. Good gain of about 5, perhaps 6. That should bring up 4th down and about 7 for Kingsway.
I'll go get the high school. The three old ones? Yeah, I know how to use that.
No, they ran about 4 plays, for real.
For Kingsway. Big stop in the backfield for a loss. Brings up 3rd and long for the Dragons.
Michigan's coming to look at Maddie in 2 weeks.
Monster!
Yeah, I would have liked to have called
some of the funny shit is just looking at the Monroe. Breeze come up to the line. JT at the helm.
I'll bring him angry up here.
8:20 in county in the 4th.
I'll probably be this.
We'll still be asking for
volunteers. 5 or 10 minutes. After it starts, Morgan has the soccer game.
Who's running with the ball?
7.
Marquise Shivers on the carrier on the left side. Big first down gain for the Braves. Just a reminder, folks, the snack stand is open, located at the top of the complex. Today they do have sausage and peppers, chili, chicken fingers, french fries, hot dogs, and much more. Check out the snack stand located at the entrance of the complex. Joshua Kwan rambles around the outside. Flags fly. Number four gets the call, breaks up the middle for a gain of about four. Thank you. Thank you. And ladies and gentlemen, that's the end of the ball game.
All right, I'm out of here. That's it.
All right, you knew it was going to happen, though. You know what? I don't want to stick it to nobody. You did a good game, man. Don't worry about it.
Oh, now you're worried about sportsmanship?
Yeah.